Hey everybody, it's Allan, and I hope that you are doing well. Today is April 6th, and that is the birthday of one of my all-time favorite guitar players and biggest musical influences, Warren Haynes. I did a very comprehensive tribute video for him, but after I posted it, it got blocked. So I'm having to do it a bit differently. So I'm going to do a series of videos in celebration of one of my all-time guitar heroes. We're going to do the song Loaded Dice by the Allman Brothers. This is probably the first instance I can recall hearing Warren Haynes sing. Yeah, that's definitely the first time I heard Warren's voice. And when I heard it, I have to admit, I honestly thought, whose voice is that? I had to go back and look at the liner notes and be like, oh my God, that's the other guy, the new guy. And I was like, that's a really amazing, strong, powerful, soulful voice. There's a grittiness to it. It's not perfectly smooth or anything, but man, he can hit the notes that are in his range pretty perfectly, and there's just a soulfulness to his approach and his way of projecting his lyrics. It blew me away. I was like, wow, the new guy's great. That's what I thought. I literally called him the new guy because he was basically the new guitar player in the Allman Brothers, And again, just absolutely blown away. I have to say, pretty much got hooked on Warren's guitar playing from the very first notes I heard of the song Good, Clean, Fun. But I was really thrown by how great of a singer he is. So anyway, that's Loaded Bass by the Allman Brothers. Happy birthday to Warren Haynes. Hope you enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well.